This time last year, my amazing journey on Strictly Come Dancing came to a close, but I'm so excited to relive a bit of the magic and get these dancing feet moving again right here at the Apollo Victoria Theatre, where I am meeting Ryan Reid, current leading man in a West End production of Wicked and London's first black Fiyero. He'll be giving me an inside look on what it's like to play the iconic role, and if I'm lucky, he might even teach me some of these awesome dance moves. So let's see if what Nancy taught me is still in there.
So, since you've been on Strictly and you've seen the show, should we learn a little bit of the routine for Dancing for Your Life?
Can monkeys fly? Yes, yes.
Okay, teach me everything. This is when I'm in the courtyard.
Okay.
And I've just said, where's the best place in town? They said the Ostos Ballroom. So this is where we're going to gather everyone.
Okay.
To head down to the Ostos Ballroom.
Okay.
Let's go down to the Ostos Ballroom. And then we go step. And out. That's it.
Okay.
See, I knew you were a quick learner.
I'm learning differences between yours and Nancy's teaching techniques.
Oh, okay.
For instance, you scream less.
If you want me to scream more,
No, that's totally fine.
Okay, cool.
I love both techniques.
It's really percussive.
Yeah.
Anything like this is really on the beat.
Okay. I feel this reminds me of doing Charleston or Paso Week, where that's very character-driven as well. Acting really comes into the dancing here. I love learning new stuff. Well, what's amazing, when you start getting to it and you understand the beat, it feels slower in your head afterwards. 100%. Even though you're going as fast, because you know what's coming now, it's quite nice that you're slowing down time.
Yes. And
Let's go down to the Astor's Ballroom. We'll meet there later tonight.
That's it? Yes!
Ryan, it's been so great coming and meeting you and getting behind the scenes of this amazing show. Thank you for showing me around and giving me an insight on what it's like to play Fiyero.
Thank you so much for coming. And listen, you know where I am.
Bro.
If you need me.
Look, I'll be on the first hot air balloon over here. Don't you worry. I'll see you very soon.
Listen, it was great.
Absolutely. Pleasure.
Thank you.
See you soon.